Welcome, part 2 of building the Hobbit. This kinda looks like a, anything? Perhaps a dragon. It does look like a dragon. That one looks like a duck. I don't know what the hell that is. Perhaps a fish. A giraffe. That's nice. Animals and clouds. So is the people says yeah. Forgive me for being so silent in my recording. We just randomly speak. Just in time. I recall inside the episode so well. Okay, so let's put on the building of the Hobbit hole again. storage room of the Hobbit Hall. I'm guessing it's going to go a bit more, a bit wider. So this one should be good. Told that he still be a maid. Your maid. You are nothing but a butler to me. She never did anything but protect me. So you are a security guard dog. So this should be long enough. So I'm just gonna dig out this part. Then put walls on it. Maybe even finish this part. Should finish one part before doing another. Only makes screw it. Only makes the job harder. Just you have to do more stuff. And you already are doing more stuff. Nothing I say makes any sense. I'm not sure if I've already covered that. Get out of there, dog. I hate that bitch. Come out here. Get over here, get over here. Get over here, you bloody dog. My bloody dog. Hello? Okay. Why are you glitching all over the place? Damn it. Let's go outside for a moment. Something is wrong with the game. I'll get back in here, just sit, good boy. So this is my storage room. So this might be the house that we're going to live in. The replacement of the Pueblo. It's the replacement house for the Pueblo. So that small Pueblo will be now a